Morning, it's the 13th of January 2019, and after the news came out in the media, I want just to inform everyone that it is official. I resigned from BSM Makassar yesterday due to health reasons. I will have a 3 months break, and after the 3 months I will be back more stronger than ever before. In the meantime, I know that Makassar has got a very good team this year. They will definitely be ready to fight for the championships because the team has been developing over the past 2 years, and this will be the strongest team that we have got together so far. So all the best to all the players, the staff and everybody in Makassar to feel good by the end of 2019 when they can become champion. For now, I say no.